Hey, Lars here. Welcome back to episode 6 in my Offline from Scratch series. This time we're speed leveling a paladin and I'm trying my best at the first UBERS. So onto a leveling montage, let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78. And we're done. Let's see if I'm a bit more lucky with this Hellforge. As it turns out, we get an Ist rune, which is pretty cool, considering that Gold rune is the highest I can drop. Onto the Ubers. Had to cube up some runes to be able to make a treachery. So, Ko, Fel, and then a Lem. The base doesn't really matter, since I'm just going to use it to proc the Fade. And for the final gear setup, I'm going to be using Heaven's Light with two shield runes, Gilliam's Face, a random neck with some resists, Spirit Shield, a Smoke, Dracul's Grasp for the life tap on striking, Ravenfrost for cannot be frozen, Verdungos, a random life stolen per hit ring, and Goblin Toe. Then we have T-God's Vigor for a Mephisto swap, since it gives more resist. And then the Treachery for the Fade proc. A Life Tap wand, just in case I don't proc Life Tap. And then a Nagus Puzzler for random teleporting around. And here's the first Duriel kill. The video is sped up 3 times, because it took so damn long to kill him. But eventually he's gonna go down. And there we go. Duriel down. This will kill goes a lot smoother. But it still takes a little time. At least I didn't need to speed up the video here, like the Duriel clip. And there we go. I think he's gonna go down. Yeah. I don't know why I had to bash this pit lord, but that's the brains. Lilith was definitely in the real mood, as she had to come running out while I was just killing these. I tried to clear out all the Hell Temptress and Wild Witches, since they always end up cursing you. But when the fight started, she was definitely easiest of them, as long as you just keep an eye after the mana burn. And that's the last of the organs. Time for Uber Tristram. Quickly remembering to swap the belt, so we have more maximum lightning resistance. And then trying to find a good spot to fight Mephisto. Sadly, I can't find the clip of me killing Bale, so we'll go directly onto Diablo after this one. Any moment now, and there we go. I was streaming this on Discord to a couple of friends, and I don't think my computer liked it very much, so I'm lagging quite a bit, but it went down eventually. And there we go, that's the first Ubers down on this playthrough. Now I just have to grab the large jump. I was planning on farming a lot of keys and running these until I got a Sorg Torch, but as we can see right now, I think I'll just let the clip play, and you can see. The most ridiculous Sorcerer's Torch. 19? 19! I'm not even sure I'll be able to get a better one on single player, so I guess we'll leave it at that and wait and see. So that's the first Ubers down, with a sick reward. If you're still here, thank you so much for watching, Episode 7 is coming up. Lars Out.